We talk about school safety as parents at several North Alabama schools now demanding answers about how safe their children are at school as school leaders sort out several safety concerns.
In Muscle Shoals right now, a 13-year-old is charged with making a terrorist threat at a school. The superintendent there says the teen sent a threat against the middle school in a group text. Now, police actually were later notified and made that arrest last night. They say right now there is no active threat.